The Earth with the Milky Way and Moon is a charcoal illustration from 1918 by the Polish-born artist Wladyslaw Benda. Two timeless figures frame this view of space with a particular focus on the moon with its craters. The Earth is on the other side and the map seems pretty accurate. The light from the lower right clearly shows Africa, Europe and North America. Benda was a successful illustrator in America during the golden age of illustration.